and smoke meth. Been like that for hours now.